Hey, I'm Steve Feaster here with FitStudio.com, and I'm here to give you an introduction to your new stability ball. Stability ball comes by a lot of different names, so many in fact that I had to write them down. So you may have received a exercise ball, a balance ball, or a birth or body ball, gym or gymnastics ball, physio ball, Pilates ball, or a Pezzi ball. A Pezzi ball is actually the original name for this ball. Sports ball, stability ball, Swedish ball, Swiss ball, therapy ball, or a yoga ball. Guys, they're all the same thing, and they're useless unless we learn some fundamentals on how to use them. So in 1963, Aquilino Cassani came up, he was an Italian plastics manufacturer who came up with this idea to make a non-burstable ball. They originally started using these in neuromuscular therapy with stroke victims and infants. And the reason that Swedish or Swiss came out is because that's where we originally started using these balls. So there's a little bit of history behind what you have. It's a fantastic tool. Originally, these balls, they should be called instability balls, actually, because these balls are originally meant to challenge your core, to challenge your balance. So everything we do on this ball creates instability. That's going to challenge our core. It's going to challenge our extremities to make up for that countermeasure. And that's why these balls are so amazing for your physique.